And none, your station never called me to ask me if I still cover. But we had another homicide in Paradise Hills. Another shooting in Chula Vista, and now it's a fire.
Bye.
Hey, it's Doug. I'm at the Otay Lake where there's a 5/8 fire in Brooklyn on Otay Mountain. And there's no crews on it yet, no air crews, no line crews. And you saw all the other videos, right? Okay. You know, I would have gone to Del Mar if you guys had asked me, but no one said anything. Oh, okay. I didn't know if you had a crew because the press conference is at 10. Okay. And normally you guys don't, so that's why I was saying it. Okay, see ya. Bye. Thank you.
first helicopter.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good morning, sir. If you could, please tell us your name, spell your last name, and your position.
Patrick Walker, W-A-L-K-E-R, Battalion Chief, Cal Fire, San Diego County Fire.
Thank you, sir. Can you tell us what happened this morning?
All right, this morning, Cal Fire, San Diego County firefighters responded to a vegetation fire. Initial reports we got on scene were about 5 acres. We've been able to hold the fire now to 28 acres. There's no structure threat, no structure loss. Cause at this time is undetermined. There are a total of 11 engines, 4 fire crews, 1 bulldozer, 3 helicopters, 2 air tankers. Our folks remain on scene throughout the remainder of the day and into the night.
Pretty remote area.
Pretty remote area. Access is an ongoing challenge. We do have resources that made it into the fire right now through the access roads. We also have a CAL FIRE dozer helping to improve some of the access roads in there.
Okay. Any injuries to firefighters?
No injuries to report at this time.
Okay, anything you'd like to add, sir?
Yeah, we're in fire season, so just be aware, be heads up.
Sir, thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome.